This is a
joke.
I worked on all his radios, every one of them, and the amplifiers on is my old trucker.
There aren't many people that actually admitted that he did radio work for him. So if you're happy, that's cool. I don't have a problem with that.
Why? You told Rabbit how good he sounds. He told you he's on a Richie radio. Brooklyn Kid and Girl Watcher, Big C, all these people, John Shaft. Ooh, he don't like what's happening out here. Mr. 250 Blow is frustrated.
Right, he makes up stories that aren't true about people, and he's an instigator. He likes to start shit, and then he wants people to jump in front of him. See, that's the number one problem we have with Richard. He can't fight his own battles.
Wee. You want to talk about throwing people in front of him? Listen to him. Wee. It's a wee-wee. He playing with a wee-wee on my wee-wee while my wee-wee in his mouth.
He's not liked out here. If Richie mind his fucking business and stop being a snitch and a rat, maybe people have some respect for him. He's not allowed on the Super Bowl, no matter where he goes.
I'm allowed anywhere I want to transmit. You hear all the people I ratted and snitched on and arrested out here backing you up. You hear all the people saying I fucked up their radios, don't you?
I don't want to tie up the frequency. But, like I said, I'm just here to expose Richie for what he is and what he isn't. And he's definitely not a technician. And he's not a suspender without pay cop. I'm pretty sure you know that already. Because anyone with half a brain can read right through Richie's bullshit.
He's trying so hard to step over you, 250. He's trying so hard, but you're coming right on top of him.
And I got the, let me tell you, I'm running barefoot right now. If I hit that switch, it's all over, man. Hey, Red Hook, I'm running barefoot, and you can tell. I don't give a fuck what Richie does. But one thing, as long as I'm out here, Richie's going to be exposed for the fucking coward that he is and for the fraudster that he is. He's not a technician. He never was and never will be. He's not any kind of law enforcement. The closest thing he ever got to the police is holding their ankles and being a fucking snitch. That's the only thing he's ever done with law enforcement. He's an ankle holder. Maybe a couple of times he might have ran the Dunkin' Donuts, got a couple of donuts for the boys. That's about it.
Come on, Richie, come on. Talk now, come on. You got the mic. Oops, I guess you don't want to talk.
He knows better than Kiev because he's a pussy. He's a punk bitch. He knows better.
He's going to videotape this right into the morning, upload it so everybody will see before they go to work. Instead of uploading it now, no.
my point. So you're all right. So you know what time it is. You know what time it is, Hot Sauce. I don't have to go any further than. So you're an intelligent person. You know what kind of work. You want to give Richie something minor? Fine. But you know when it comes to serious work, where you need a qualified technician, you do not go to Richie. You know that already. I don't have to say anymore.
I go to all of them, man. I go to all of them.
About his no amplifier in line radio.
Listen, he knows what he could do. He knows his limitations, man. That's the bottom line. Hey, that's not a full-fledged technician. Because a technician will be able to fix his own power supply. A technician will be able to fix his own 2950. That's something Richie couldn't do until this day. In my eyes, he's not a certified or qualified technician. He's just a bluff. He's an air bag. He talks a lot of hot air.
And he'll fix the light on his 29.
I told him if he did the right thing, I would give him some help. I would teach him, and I would give him test equipment. He would be the meanest tech out here, but nope, he wants to be a homo blomo. He wants to be a bullshit artist, and I told him all he had to do was the right thing, and I would have let him live out here. But now he's done. He's on my shit list, and that's it. He's going to get exposed from this point on. Cracky, you're done out here. You better look for a different career. You better look for more franchises to beg out of. You know, McDonald's, I don't think you're getting enough. You got to go see if there's a burger.
Listen to him stuttering, crying, hoping he can save face. This is what it's like to be jilted, really exposed, and be a proven liar. Cry, Tufaba Blow, cry! And he starts cursing when Richie don't give him a dick to lick.
Thank you for calling Subway. This is Cracky. How can I help you?
Cracky should be one of those mascots, put on one of those costumes.
I can hit a bump over there.
I can see him fucking wearing a Ronald McDonald suit.
Cracky's a bitch.
We all know that.
Yes, Cracky proved to be all of y'all to be nothing but bitches. So, bitch on.
Someone's basement and Hurricane Sandy flooded the basement and it was all rusted. Remember that fucked up rumor he was spreading? I proved him to be another. I proved him so many times to be a lying ass. I proved him so many times to be a lying ass. It isn't funny.
10-4. Well, there you go. There's that rusty, disgusting, shitty Ameritron that Richie was talking about. There it goes. Here it is, right there. Doing 30 BBs in Red Hook.
Right?
He always got to give you something to talk about while those radios you're complaining about are stepping all over y'all, all over the place.